What was God thinking when he made you so damn thick, so damn scrumdiddlyumptious, huh? What was he thinking when he said, "Look at this one, we're gonna make this one a real pound cake"?